A great matchup in boys lacrosse this afternoon as defending Class A champ Scarborough hosted defending Class B champ Cape Elizabeth. Both teams entered the game unbeaten. The Capers on the attack in the early going, and Connor Thorek puts them on the board. Cape led 1-0 after one. Early in the second, Christian Meelan gets the Red Storm on the board as he races ahead of the defense for the score. But just 16 seconds later, Noah Haversat answers for Cape. The Capers go on for the 10-5 win. Cheverus hosted unbeaten Falmouth. The Yachtsmen waste a little time getting on the scoreboard. Brad Gilbert with the goal just 32 seconds into the game. Then a few minutes later, Ivy Stucker works through traffic for another Yachtsmen goal. Falmouth goes on for the 12-10 win. On the girls' side, Scarborough visiting defending Class B champ Waynflete. The Flyers, a hot start. Kat Johnson, a nice feed to Hannah Thompson Greaves. Waynflete led 2-0. And later, Johnson finds Ella Millard. And the Flyers pick up their biggest win of the year, 12-7 over Scarborough. The Scarborough baseball.